Hey guys, it's Wilderman Luke here, and today we're going to be checking out my pet Western Banded Gecko. We've had him for a year or so, and we caught him out in the wilderness of Arizona. He's a great pet. Check him out. The Western Banded Gecko feeds mostly on small insects. There are only two species of geckos in Arizona. The Western Banded Gecko is one of them. Unlike Arizona's other gecko, the Mediterranean gecko, the Western Banded Gecko can't climb smooth surfaces. The Western Banded Gecko stores its food in its tail.